What is up, everybody? It's Fatboy here. Thank you guys for watching this video to the end. I really do appreciate it. Just going to give you guys a quick tip. I mean, not a tip, a quick update on the channel and stuff. And, as you can see, we're almost there to 200 subs, which is all kind of good. I actually did make a goal for myself of trying to hit at least 500 subs before the end of the year. But that's not going to happen. That's mainly because of me. I do apologize, guys. I have been updating. I mean, I have been uploading as many videos as I wish to. You know, back in the day, I was, you know, there was at least two or three videos a week. Now it's probably a top of two videos a month. And, you know, so that, I mean, it's my responsibility. I take full responsibility. I apologize, guys. It's my fault. But, you know, just that a lot of the games that I have now aren't really PC, that they're not really meant for my PC to run, so I'm having trouble running them. And you know, when I'm having trouble running them, I'm having trouble recording them. Like I said, I'm trying to get some new content out there for you guys. Besides, I know you guys don't want to see the same stuff over and over. But yeah, I have a bunch of new games and stuff that I really want to upload and show you guys. But like I said, my computer isn't there as of yet, and that brings me to the next topic, which is I finally have a donation button. If you go to my YouTube channel, which is, you just click my name and go to About. You can scroll down, click the donate button here. It will send you to PayPal where you can donate any type of amount you feel as though is necessary. Any donation is acceptable. I really appreciate the donations, guys. I mean, you don't have to donate, but I really appreciate it because the donations will be going towards this. A new laptop, should I say. The one I have now is technically a gaming laptop. I should pull up the specs really quickly. Let's see. And Tom's. Let's see that. Yeah, there it is. So this is the computer I currently have now. It's a 2000. I brought it in 2012. So it's about 4 years old. Yeah, 4 years old. I don't know about the hardware inside of it. I think the hardware is much older than that, because the graphic card I'm running, which is the one actually here, is like AMD doesn't even support it anymore. So I don't even know how old the hardware is inside. But as you can see, this computer isn't really made for gaming whatsoever. Like, this is just, it's actually kind of sad to see it. I mean, it did well for a little bit, and I think what happened was I updated to Windows 10, and that kind of took down some of the playability on some of the videos, I mean, on some of the games I play. And, it's just something that I prefer Windows 10 over Windows 7, so that's just, something I prefer better. But like I said, all the donations will be going towards the Alienware 13, which is a 13-inch gaming laptop. I'm going to get it from Dale. I actually going to get it from here. And I'm going to keep all my peripherals I have now, my Logitech G105 keyboard, and I actually got a new mouse. It's not a gaming mouse, it's just a wired mouse that's blue. Since my backlight on my G105 is blue, and my favorite color is blue, I decided to get a blue mouse. Why not? So I'm going to keep those and just use them with the gaming laptop. I mean, with the Alienware, but, you know, I'm hoping that with this updated PC and with the updated computer and updated tech and hardware inside, hopefully I'm going to be able to upload, you know, more better quality videos and maybe some games that you haven't seen on my channel, maybe for the first time. So it's maybe some games that, you know, you've seen on my channel, but, you know, were really crappy. Like Armor 3, you might see some of those, and just trying to improve the channel, get it, you know, trying to do more stuff, get more and better content, I should say, than what I have now, than what I'm producing, and just trying to do right by you guys. You know, I don't do this for the not on YouTube. I just want to play games. That's all. That's all I want to do. Unfortunately, if you can do this for actual living, that would be awesome. But you can't. Well, you can, but you need a whole bunch of stuff. You need, like, connections. And, like, you got to be really, really good at games. I'm not really good at games. There's like maybe one or two games I'm really good at on my 360, which I actually don't have. I forgot to tell you guys, I actually sold my 360 finally. And I'm on my way to an X1, where I will actually hopefully start streaming once I get the X1. So stay tuned for that. Make sure you, like I said, just follow me on Twitter, and that's how you guys can keep updated with everything that's going on. But yeah, I'm finally moved to an X1, and I'll be streaming on Twitch soon. I do have a Twitch channel, just never streamed on it. Actually, I did stream on it once. It was you never seen anything. You can hear my voice and everything. You just never saw anything. But yeah, like I said, I just want to do right by you guys, and you know, I don't want you guys to be like, oh, he forgot about us. I didn't forget. I want to do right by you guys. You guys deserve high quality, awesome videos without lag and interruptions and stuff like that. So that's what I hope this can do. This dirty bomb. Wow. This is what I hope this Alienware will provide. Hopefully, it will provide me with, you know, the necessary equipment to produce said videos. But other than that, guys, thanks for watching. Make sure, like I said, make sure you follow me on Twitter. Everything, all the links are right here too. The Twitter, King Winstein, my Google Plus, which I really don't use. The only reason that's there because, you know, YouTube, the Google partner now or whatever. Origin PC link and TGN the Army. Like I said, all the links are down there. There's my email. So I just realized that. Oh well. Well, anyway, guys, thanks for watching, and catch you in the next time. Peace.